Hello there, little friends. Today's video is about earwigs. Earwigs are one of the smallest insects with about 2,000 species in 12 families. They are found in all continents except Antarctica. They're nocturnal, which means they roam freely at night but hide in small, moist crevices during the day. They feed on plants and insects. They cause damage to various crops and plants. The smallest species of earwigs in the world are about 0.12 inches, that is 3 millimeters long, but most of them are around 0.4 to 0.8 inches, that's 10 to 20 millimeters. The largest is the Australian giant earwig, which grows to an unnerving 2 inches, that's 50 millimeters. The colors run from light brown to black. Earwigs, like all other insects, have three body sections: head, thorax, and abdomen. They are covered by an exoskeleton that provides support and protection. The body is long and somewhat flattened, which allows them to fit into tight spaces, which they prefer. Attached to thorax are 6 legs and 4 wings. The legs are short to moderately long, depending on the species, and adapted for running. Earwigs are not good flyers, but they compensate by being fast on their feet. Their hind wings are unique among insects. Also, they resemble a human ear when folded. Though they are found all over the world, they do not transmit any diseases to humans or animals. In few parts of England, they are also called battle twigs. A few earwig species are both wingless and blind. Earwigs have two projections from the tip of their abdomen that are commonly known as pincers and technically called cerci. They may be what you notice first about this insect, because they're pretty frightening. They go through three life stages: egg, nymph, and adult. Eggs hatch in about 7 days and make their own egg case their first meal. The nymphs look something like adults, but they're smaller, wingless, and pale. They shed their outer skin 4 or 5 times as they eat and grow larger. With each molt, the wings get bigger and antennae longer. They grow into mature adults in around 50 days. You can't find them anywhere unless you go looking for them. Those are the few interesting facts about earwigs, little friends. I'll meet you with another video about another insect that starts with F. Until then, keep guessing. Take care.